Självklart är datacenter ett stort ämne under Cisco Connect, och här har vi Frank Palumbo, Senior Vice President Data Center Cisco, and Greger Järlehagen, affärsområdesansvarig datacenter Cisco Sverige. So Frank, what are the biggest challenges for clients right now when it comes to data center?
Well, I think our customers are struggling with the applications that are going to make them competitive in this new digital world. You know, how they get implemented on-prem, in the cloud, how they're instrumented to make sure they're perform the right way, because a lot of these apps are really with their customers. So it's really helping our customers' customers and the apps that they did deploy with our data center infrastructure.
Mm-hmm. Do you agree, Greger? Is it the same situation in Sweden as well?
Yeah, I mean, I agree. And I would say that probably when it comes to running applications in different locations, different clouds, I would say that we don't have the same maturity in Sweden that they do in the US, for instance. So it's kind of new to our Swedish clients.
Okay. What kind of technologies can Cisco bring?
Well, we're looking at a whole portfolio of data center technology. So we call it really how we help our customers navigate the multi-cloud. So whether it's on-premise in a private data center, you know, with assets at the foundational layer, UCS, Nexus, and our hyper-converged platforms, our storage partners, or really at that software layer where we're talking about analytics with Tetration, you know, instrumenting an application from mobile all the way through the data center with AppDynamics, and then like hybrid cloud techniques with a product we call Cloud Center.
And Greger, what kind of solutions do you foresee?
Well, foresee again, just as Frank is saying, I mean, looking at the total picture, being able to handle multiple applications, multiple clouds, etc. And what we like to do, I mean, we have products that fit into your own private cloud, things like HyperFlex, for instance. We have things that help you orchestrate your clouds, like Cloud Center. I would say if we look at the Swedish clients, I think it very much starts with your own data center and very much starts with a hyper-converged infrastructure. So HyperFlex will probably be number one at this point in time, and then moving forward to the picture that Frank is painting. So.
Mm. And Frank, you will soon be on the stage.
Yes.
What topics will you emphasize?
Well, first of all, it's fun to be here in Stockholm, and the stage is like a musical hall, so yeah. It'll be fun to do that. But really, I'm going to go through multi-cloud, and really, what I like to do is kind of go through like our customer shopping list in terms of what they're looking for, and then how Cisco fulfills, you know, kind of what that shopping list should be, you know, to help their business.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.